this is the most dangerous thing that's ever been attempted on British television.
Yeah. Really?
It's all yours.
Go ahead. Yep.
Yes.
All yours. Have fun, boys.
Good luck.
Hello. Hi.
Hi, guys. Welcome. You are?
My name is Hayashi. These two are my assistants. This is Ben.
Ben.
And this is Dan. He'll be serving as my eyes during this demonstration.
Right, nice to meet you. Okay, good luck.
Thank you. This samurai sword is an antique, a masterpiece of traditional craftsmanship. As you can see, it is extremely sharp and very dangerous. Please do not try anything like this at home.
I don't think too many people have got samurai swords, have they?
I have.
Ben, take a deep breath. I need you to focus. By volunteering for this, you're literally putting your life in danger. Let's get him strapped up. Go ahead. I also need someone to verify that I will be doing this blind. Come on. What's your name? Emma. Give her a big hand. Come on. Thank you. Take a look through this blindfold. Can you see anything? No? Through the other side? Emma? Please tie it as tightly as you can.
This is crazy.
Nice and tight, Emma.
Are you strapping a cucumber to his head?
Thank you very much. Please take a safe distance. Dan, are we ready? Let's go.
Really gonna do this.
Ben, don't move.
He's not gonna move.
Without fear, Ben!
I wouldn't see the man without fear. He looked pretty scared of me. You look up relief in the dictionary, it's just a picture of his face right now. Whoa!
Bloody hell. Are you all right, Ben? Are you okay?
Oh, Ben!
Wow, Amanda.
I mean, that was, it started off, I have to be honest, I was bored.
Yeah.
And the minute you strapped Ben up, it was my kind of act. It was terrifying, it was dangerous, very exciting.
Yeah, I agree.
Thank you very much, Amanda.
I really liked it. I think you're very dangerous and compelling to watch.
And here's my issue. We've done cucumbers. How much smaller are you prepared to go in the next round? In other words, would you consider, like, beans?
Beans?
What?
No, I'm being serious, because that's where, for me, the act has to go.
I would be willing to try something to risk my own life.
Okay.
Okay. Piers, yes or no?
Well, I don't think you're convinced at all by this, are you? You're prepared to have a bean on your head and have him try and chop it off?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah,
right, then?
That's the least convincing yeah I've ever heard.
In that case, I can't wait to see it. It's a yes.
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Okay, well, listen, you know what? I'm going to make it 3 yeses.
Yeah, congratulations.
Well done, yeah. Well done.
That is the closest I've ever seen to someone seriously getting hurt.
I agree.
Yeah. It was so exciting. It was dead exciting, wasn't it?
Yeah.